Greg the Great. And haters gonna hate, I was a bishop and a deacon and considered a saint. I was weak and frail, but I did not fail to save my Christian people. I'm not telling a tale. I was born in September of 540, and since then I greatly love the Lord. I became chief magistrate of Rome, and I built a monastery in my own home. When Pope Pelagius died, the entire universe cried, but the people all had hoped that I'd become the new pope. I was pretty good papa, and no one could disagree. There's a reason they call me great, and here's the story.